This is the black stuff right here on the meat. It's a residual from the blade pressing with the wheel. I've done many adjustments and it still won't work. It just keeps on happening.